I've noticed that you're constantly touching and probing the environment around you. I'm told that in your single days, you used to like to maybe, if a woman was willing, of course, read her palm. Is that true? Is that something you did maybe back in your dating days, one of your moves?
I had no moves, and that's a long time ago. I can barely remember it. I feel like I've been forever with young Emily.
But
if I were to, make myself...
That's what you... That's the kind of way you talk when young Emily is locked in the attic.
Yeah, exactly. Young Emily.
Yes, we haven't seen young Emily for many, many years. Yeah. Yes, now.
Where is she, by the way? Oh, she went abroad.
Yes. But yes, I suppose, I have an interest in... many things. Hands, yes. I probably had interest in
him. There's no one like him, America. There's never been anyone like him. There'll never be one of you again.
But do you really know how to do it, or would you just...
Do you know how to eat a palm?
I have very strong feelings. You know, what I would do is, look at you, I can, you know, and I would...
Oh, my God, it feels tingly, yeah.
Yeah, of course it does.
Yeah.
But no. I don't think, no one's ever convinced me that anybody knows anything. I certainly know nothing, but I don't think there's any such thing. People say, do this. Oh, you're going to have 5 children. You know, how many wrinkles do you have there?
Right.
Nonsense. I say nonsense.
Really? You're debunking the whole...
I debunk it. I'm skeptical.
Yeah.
I'm as skeptical of that as I am of astrology.
Oh, you don't believe in astrology?
Not for a second. No such thing.
But you're just saying that now that you're married.
Yeah.
If you were a single, you would say,
yeah, if you were single, you'd be like, oh, are you an Aries?
Ooh. Well, I
may. Let me touch your hands.
I may.
You'd be all over it.
I can't tell you how many ladies came to my backyard. I'm in the same house for 30 years. It's now our special compound. But there have been...
Special compound? You monster! You have a special compound?
No, not at all.
No, you're not leaving the compound.
No. Just that I can't associate with anybody except young Emily.
Yeah.
But I can't tell you how many girls, speaking of which, would go on the first viewing. I'd say, look at that backyard. Hey, do you think there are fairies or gnomes or elves or pixies living there? How many would say, oh, yes, there are. Absolutely, there are.
Yeah.
Very seriously. Oh, yes.
These are the women you're talking to.
Yes. No, you throw a stick. We're here in California. You throw a stick, and with the current cycle of madness and delusion in America, you throw a stick, even though I don't want to disparage, I'll bet they're fine people. I'll bet you'd hit 10 people who would say, oh, yes, I believe in ghosts, pixies, fairies, astrology, all of it. And we've been abducted by aliens. Mm.
You know, I'm on board with all of it except the pixies.
Yeah.
That's bull. Pixies are nonsense.
Also, I talked to you for 5 minutes and I'm a strong believer in extraterrestrial life.
I see what you're saying.